welcome to another run here in America Truck Simulator. We are back with another new truck. This is the Freightliner Coronado, just uploaded on Modland by Cyrus the Virus. Credits out to him. And Dimitri 68. I went with the Transport red color. As you see back there, I'm using the SES trailer for Walbert. We will be hauling dry milk, going from Redding over to Burns, Oregon. And as you will see here on the map, I will be discovering three new cities. Oh, well, two new cities in this stream. Klamath Falls and Bend, Oregon. Because it is 366 miles, the plan for this video is I'm going to take the video or take the road from Redding over to Klamath Falls. Video is going to break there, start up again right before Bend, go through the city of Bend, then it's going to cut out again until we get right before Burns, and then we're going to finish out the rest of the video. Therefore, the video won't be as long because it is 366 miles. Now, basically with this mod, it is fully standalone. It does have Cecil's Mega Pack options enabled, so you can do this as well. It is adapted to ATS 1.33 trailer cables ready. However, when you get inside here, you may not be able to see. I might have to start it up. But you will notice that, oh, it's not popping up this time. But when I first bought the truck, the oil light was on. So, but it's not on here no more. So, like, everything is so far air free. They go to sleeper back there. Again, we're going from Redding over to Burns, Oregon. If you haven't already, folks, please hit that like, hit that subscribe button, and I will catch you at the end of this video. All right, y'all, that would do it for this video. Freightliner Coronado, it is available on Modland, as I am sure with any other of the mod sites. Link will be provided in the description of the video. Thank you all for following me on this journey. And until next time, folks, take care.